Water, food, and energy security nexus. One triangle that dictates the survival of countries. Pakistan's agriculture accounts for 21% of the GDP and employs 43% of the labor force. Agriculture in Pakistan wastes 60% of water used because of the traditional irrigation practices. Combining these effects, studies have found 2040 to be the year when we go water scarce and lose irrigation possibilities altogether. This too only if we can sustain farming practices until then. Data collected through sensors will first reach the gateway, which organizes data and uploads it to a cloud, which is viewable through a browser web app. Based on predefined settings, the watering system will be initiated or controlled. It is a complete solution through which we will be offering crop suggestions, localized weather data, and soil nutritional value, leading to better yields, more income, and progressive farmers. We herald the era of happy farmers, food and water security,